start!
Commander, we are out of the harbor.
Let's speed now! More speed! Rowers, go!
I should be extra careful in this area. This is the place. Time to burn some cargo.
Help!
You're untied. Go!
You can't help an innocent man? Just like me,
the gods smile upon me. Bless you, Mr.
down! Get out! Out!
Get it.
Like a Spartan. There's resolve in you.
We have that in common.
I saw innocents trapped in the flames.
The ones in the warehouse? I freed them already.
A good soldier acts when he's told. A great one is two steps ahead. Thank you.
My name's Alexios. I'd thank you too if I knew who you were.
Razidas of Sparta. You're a newcomer to Corinth.
You're a spy too.
An old Spartan tactic. I have my ways.
I get the sense that's a Corinthian hobby. Anthusa has her Atera watching from every post.
Ah, Anthusa. We disagree, but have a common enemy.
The Monger.
We agree he should be killed, but we differ on how.
What do you want to do with him?
Right now, the Mangaru is calling. I want to replace him with minimal bloodshed.
He'll only be dethroned if he's killed. It's simple.
Yes. Diplomacy isn't something he understands.
From what I hear, I'm not surprised.
We arrested his top men, armed the citizens, tried to stir the police against him. It never came to be. The only thing left to try is a quick slice of the blade.
That would do it.
We'd lure him into Corinthia's sacred cave, and it'd be over.
By the time I leave Corinthia, the Monger will be dead.
Do that, and Sparta will be in your debt.
I was Spartan once.
Once?
Until I was thrown off Mount Taygetos as a child and left for dead.
You're the son of General Nicolaus? All of Sparta knows your name! And here you are! Alive! Impossible!
I survived. I raised myself alone while life continued in Sparta.
Never mind being a Spartan. Those of good character will forgive and should be forgiven.
I'm on the hunt for my mother, Merini. And the only way is through Anthusa.
Yes, Merini.
There's no going back now.
The displaced can always find their way home. The gods have just decided you...
They couldn't make it any easier.
Chin up, Spartan. Easy doesn't exist.
Goodbye, Vrasidas.
We'll meet again. I'm in the fight with you. Show courage.
Ella.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Yeah.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Apparently it's our turn.
Ah!
Ella. I should watch my step around here.
Not everybody's blood out. Muttalib!
Come on! You know you can't just run from the price on your head!
Ah!
The lights! Shit!
Kingdom of Agamemnon and Perseus. I need to be on my guard.
Go!
Easy now.
Come on!
Off we go now.
Ella.
Yeah!
Come on.
That's Hippocrates Clinic.
Come on. Hey,
look, you insignificant peon. Tell me what he is, or by Ira, I'll burn this clinic to the ground with you in it.
I already told you what I know.
I don't ask much. Hippocrates must show humility to ensure...
But that won't help his...
If Hippocrates... Well, perhaps the...
I'm sure there's no need for raised voices.
Who are you?
I'm looking for a man named Hippocrates.
Yet another crazed follower of the madman himself. Tell your impious master that unless he makes a public apology and soon... This priestess of Ira will gather an army of faithful and shut him down. Out of my way.
Oh, thank all the gods she's gone. I thought she was going to kill me this time.
What's going on?
I am Sostratos. Chrysis has accused my master Hippocrates of impiety.
Is he impious?
He believes that beyond praying, people can take their health into their own hands and make themselves well.
Fascinating. Can I speak with him?
I'm sorry. He isn't here.
I'll find him.
If you're going to meet Hippocrates...
Depends what it is.
I want you to...
My...
Really?
My...
Here. Our... Heads up.